¿Dónde están las tortillas?
Está en la inside-io.
You're getting better.
Thanks. Hey guys, anything else we need while we're here at Amapola? Or?
I think there's tortillas, and tortillas.
Yeah, well, we might want a little queso to go with those tortillas. You know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh, you guys.
Hey.
This is Katie's car.
Nice. Oh, inside then. It's fantastic.
We should probably go. We should probably leave and then just come back later.
No.
And get the tortillas later. We'll just get more new, fresh ones that are new and fresh.
They're
then
new
when
and
we
fresh
get them later.
Right now. No.
So we need to go.
This would be the perfect opportunity for the two of you to talk, to chat.
This is the perfect opportunity for you to get back in the car. Otherwise, I'm leaving you here and you're walking home.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, she's a person.
She's not. No, she's not a person. She's an angel. She's amazing.
Okay,
no, this
helps.
Is not. This is not good. Oh, this is not good. Look, I'm nasty from work, right? I'm with you clowns.
You're a manly working man.
She'll think I smell like a yak. No, this is bad. This is a bad idea. Bad idea.
Okay.
We need to go.
How about this? We'll send out Alex as a scout. He'll go like 20 yards in front of us at all times to make sure she's not around the corner. And then, you know, he'll give us a signal that we can proceed on.
And if she is there, I can distract her by going, ah, Kamchatka, and running away. And that'll, you know, throw her.
It's country and risk.
No, I don't need you yelling random board game names at her. What is Park Place next? That's not a good idea. The scouting thing maybe, but I just...
I've got a better idea, actually. Actually, better idea. We slash her tires. Then
how is that a better idea? That's a terrible idea.
No. Because then when you come out and try to help her, you're the hero.
Yeah, and say, oh, by the way, this will cost you $90 just for the new tire. No!
Just let the air out there.
I've got a key.
Look, you can't. Don't do that. Please don't do this. Please. I'm begging you.
All right. We'll play it your way.
Let's just go and just
this is not. You're right.
This is just a bad idea.
You're right. It's a bad idea.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I don't listen to you.
So you agree with me?
I
wait a minute. No, don't do that! It's not good, it's not okay! You know what this will do to her suspension? Stop it!
Hey! Stop it!
Dirk!
What's going on?
It's a joke!
April Fool's!
Happy birthday!
I'm gonna punch all of you in the face!
Okay, you're right, it's not a joke. These guys thought it was a joke. I don't think it's a joke. Look, I've got my compressor in my trunk. I'll just fire it up. I'll come over. I'll fill them up. We'll be good. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Katie.
Knight in shining armor.
Look at that.
Hey,
yes.
Dirk, do you have an air compressor?
Yes.
No, I don't. I didn't expect the air to be let out of the tires.
You
didn't
have the grocery store.
He can handle it. Don't worry. He's a professional. He's a man. He's a real man. You know.
I just want to go.
Do you empty my trunk today?
What?
Did you empty my trunk this morning?
Yes, I did. I needed to take the flotilla back.
Okay, I'll run home quick. I'll get it. I'm sorry. I'll be right back.
He doesn't live far. Yes.
Don't worry. We'll keep him busy. Tom really knows how to take care of a lady. That's all I want to. I just want to throw that out there. So, Dirk, I mean, what was your mom thinking with Dirk? Was that short for something?
It's a family name. Do you want to just call AAA? I don't think they get AAA.
I mean, that's just weird.
Verde!